Okay. Guys, tonight we will try the Hot Palayok. This is the new restaurant, the new branch here in Dubai.
Okay, so ito yung place and it's Merry Christmas in Hot Palayok. Christmas na Christmas dito sa Hot Palayok. So let's try to go inside. Hello, door. Okay. Wow. Sa kanila lahat yan? Ang laki ng kanilang ano, labas. So ito guys, Hot Palayok is really famous with this wall paintings na meron sila. Wow man, ang laki ng kanilang ano, terrace. Okay, so ito guys ang kanilang entrance. Meron silang green carpet. Hello!
Hi sir, magandang gabi
po. Alright, so we have cakes as well.
Sige, okay na po. Kahit yung sa...
That's true. Okay, anong tawag yung rito?
Party hall room.
Party hall. Okay.
Party.
Hello, good evening. Oh, so dito guys, you can actually see sa kanilang video, okay, na unlock. Alright. Alright.
Buhay sa Dubai at nandito tayo ngayon guys sa Hot Palayok sa kanilang newly opened branch dito sa Dubai. Kaya welcome po sa inyo dito sa Buhay sa Dubai. And familiar faces, all of you are from Abu Dhabi?
Yes.
Abu Dhabi.
Kasi ako ay yung dibin to ano guys sa kanilang branch sa Abu Dhabi at natry ko na yung food nila and it's always amazing. So nandito kami ngayon with my company, with my bosses actually to try yung food na dito naman sa Dubai. So my question is, kasi gaano kalaki yung seating capacity ng restaurant? Kasi nakita ko, ito na yata ang pinakamalaking Filipino restaurant sa
286. To be exact.
286.
Including
na yung labas.
Yes. 286 seating capacity. Including na yung labas.
Wow. And we can
extend pa. Yeah. Oo, kasi di ba yung arrangement ng tables nyo, medyo spacious
pwede pa. Pwede pa natin gawin 300.
So, ano yung mga services na meron kayo dito sa Hot Palayok?
Actually, marami kami services.
Okay, so number one, nakita ko yung the entertainment room.
Meron kami sa table. Yun yung tinatawag namin yung video na kinakabalitan.
Oo, ang ganda ng sounds guys, grabe. Parang feeling mo talaga nasa concert hall ka.
Of course. Kasi okay. Naman fully equipped talaga yung mga pinag-inilin. Kasi tayo mga Pilipino may pinag-inilin tayo. Manta, kailangan talagang high-tech.
So, my question about your food is, definitely this is 100% Filipino food.
Filipino food and Pan-Asian.
Authentic Filipino food and inspired Pan-Asian cuisine.
So, when you say Pan-Asian, can you explain ko sa viewers natin? Parang Asian, na parang Chinese, Korean,
yes, Malaysian.
Kasi ang highlight namin is sa Filipino food, tapos meron kami Indonesian, Malaysian, Thai, Japanese. Kaya tinawag namin
Pan-Asian. Kasi nga nakita ko sa kailang buffet is that meron silang mga sushi,
yes,
mga ano-ano pa na nandun sa
buffet. Thai curry.
So, I know that Hot Palayok is very known for the, pero ito yung buffet nyo. So how much is the cost?
49 dirhams only, dinner to pyramid from Sunday to Saturday, it's 49 dirhams.
But during Fridays?
Exclusive breaks. I mean, for the whole week, every night. Okay. Lunch buffet namin, weekdays, from Sunday to Thursday, is 29 dirhams.
Wow!
29 dirhams, except on Friday and Saturday.
Just add 5 dirhams for the unlimited iced tea and something.
For the lunchtime, we have add on 5 dirhams, unlimited iced tea or something.
Okay. And of course, dito lalo na sa Dubai, no, very known dito yung may mga boodle fight talaga. Is it also available dito sa Hatpalayok?
Yes. Yes.
And how much will be the range ng price niyo?
$99.
And that's good for how many?
For
4 persons. $169 giving you for 6.
Mura yun na. Marami yes. Kami yung mga offer actually. Kahit sa mga grupo, meron kang affordable meals.
Classic set meals.
Meron din tayong
rice toppings.
So parang everything you need, kahit ano palang packages siya, it's always available dito sa Hatpalayok.
Door delivery is available.
Is it available now?
Yes.
Yes. Since na nag-open kami door delivery.
So how about ang mga kababayan natin, dahil nakita ko ang laki ng space nyo, do you accept this like birthday celebrations or anything?
Yes, we do.
You do also outside catering?
From 10 to 1,000.
I think Hatpalayok is the only Filipino restaurant na serving halos lahat yata ng services. In offer you
range from 15 dirhams, 16
dirhams. Kahit hindi yan nakasulat, available no. Lahat yan. Basta yun na yung ibibigay yes.
Mo. Ano man yung demand ng guests, ibigay namin yun para maging happy lang sa
mga. Okay.
Ang pinaka-maintain namin is we don't compromise when it comes to the quality of everything.
Mula taste talaga yung
taste and service.
And service.
Yeah, that's true. Kasi ako, if I'm going to just judge yung appearance namin ng restaurant, Pilipino-Pilipino ang ambience. The walls are really fantastic. Di ba nakakatuwa yung wall paintings nila. Anong tawag dyan?
Graffiti.
Graffiti na nakaka meron siyang nostalgic effect na feeling mo parang nasa Pilipinas ka ulit. Okay, so sir and ma'am, gusto ko natin malaman ano yung timings niyo para malaman ng mga viewers natin at what time you open from the morning and what time you close po.
Okay, we open from 11 a.m. until 4 p.m. for
so 11 you mean you have breakfast?
No, it's buffet lunch. And then for dinner time from 6 to 12.
Alright.
During weekdays. But weekends we extend until 1 a.m. Actually, for the buffet, I'm saying about the buffet.
Alright.
For the a la carte until 2 a.m.
Okay, we have a late night menu. We have late night menu, like late night like
kasi siya, di ba parang gabi na, eh medyo control ng food, kaya meron kayo mga light food
lang
siya. And how about naman sa parking, is it available ba dito sa Hatpalayok?
Do you provide?
There's an open parking outside, paid parking. Meron na rin kaming paid parking.
Okay.
And we have valet parking for free.
Okay.
Valet parking for free or drivers available. It's valet parking. It's a building.
Okay. Alright, so I think before I say goodbye, can we ask, let's say, any hotline number where our viewers might going to call you for some inquiries? Or the number is ready? Or shall we just write down in the comment box?
No problem, I can tell you.
Okay.
Our landline number is 04-22-19797.
And your Facebook page is?
Facebook Hatpalayok Dubai.
Hatpalayok
Restaurant Grill Dubai.
Hatpalayok Restaurant and Grill Dubai.
And you can WhatsApp sa number namin 054-321-7774. Yan yung WhatsApp number namin dito sa
Hatpalayok
Dubai branch. Pwede nyo sa Tabawag and Diretso.
Okay, so my last question, for sure some of my viewers are curious. Is Hatpalayok originated from the Philippines or this is from Middle East talaga?
From Abu Dhabi. Yes.
So what we're gonna happen is that this is our second branch. Of course, there's branches in Abu Dhabi, and then the third branch we're gonna open in Qatar soon. And after that, we're gonna open in Philippines. So the brand will be there.
Wow.
So that's the plan.
Congratulations. Nakakatawa to, for sure, guys. Hatpalayok Restaurant and Grill will be additional pride po sa lahat po ng mga kababayan natin nandito sa UAE. Kaya guys, sa lahat mga nataga Dubai, lalo na po hindi pa po na-try ang Hatpalayok. Do visit here guys. They are located at
39th Street and 66th Street, Arubasan Hub Building, Karama, Dubai.
Okay, so ano po yung pinaka-the best na landmark?
Okay,
Fortune Karama Hotel.
Next block at Fortune Karama Hotel.
Okay. Near NATCB Metro Station.
Alright. Thank you so much po and for your time. Of course, ano po, busy kayo para i-along pa ako na interview kayo. Okay guys, for more details guys, do check out their Facebook page. For sure, all the details are there. The contact number, yung website nila, and all the services na meron sila. Okay, thank you so much and bye-bye po.
Bye-bye.
Thank you. Tara na mga kabayan, kain na po.
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Alright guys, so this is their menu.
Ano pa?
Wow. Anong klase sa ilaw? Okay guys, so tonight we are here at Hot Palayok in Dubai. At ngayon po kakanta po dito sa entertainment area nila si Mama Larry. And let's watch! Kumati ka sa pamilya mo. Okay guys, ano yung drink nyo? Iced tea or red iced tea? Wow!
Sakali nung ikaw ay naman.
Para sa manong root kong po.
May ka na Junie.
Thank you. Alright, ba't ganun yung ilaw? Kakatuwa yung rice nila. Masa kahoy.